really think much about it. I just like try to get all the balls, and when I see like a ball and I feel like I can get it, I just go for it.
Volleyball highlights usually focus on big swings from middle and outside hitters. But for Charlotte Volleyball this season, some of the most electrifying plays are coming from the back row, specifically libero Yumi Garcia.
I mean, it's just so exciting because sometimes I don't believe that like I got the ball, so I'm just like, wow, and then like if we make the point, it's just like so like exciting.
Garcia currently leads the 49ers with 537 digs, just 35 shy of breaking the school's single season record. And despite this being just her first season at Charlotte, Garcia knew early on that the digs record wasn't safe with her on the floor.
See, we had everyone develop their team goal and their individual goal and bring it to us in writing with all the facets that a goal needs to have. And Yumi's were right in keeping with what I thought her talent would be, but she still continues to impress me.
I mean, like when I decided that I wanted to break the record, I was like, wow, that would be like really cool. So like right now, I'm just like so excited because it's really close.
But it isn't just that Garcia is racking up a record number of digs, it's how she's doing it. Garcia often employs some eye-popping acrobatics and sacrifices her body to keep points alive for the Niners.
Everything I can do like to help the team, like I'm gonna do, you know?
In Garcia, the 49ers truly found a diamond in the rough when she decided to transfer from her NAIA school and attempt to play at the D1 level. And it was a long road for the sophomore to get from her home country of Brazil to the Queen City.
The video she sent me actually showed her playing against some men from the national team. And she was probably 16. Yumi went away from home to play volleyball in Brazil. So she grew up away from home, and that impacted just the way we looked at her. You knew she was fairly mature. And then I saw her digging one of the guys who's probably one of their better players in the nation. And she kind of walked around there like it was really no big deal.
You learn a lot of stuff, and like you improve as a player and as a person, I think. And like I could play against Argentina and Japan. So like it was like really cool playing against like a whole another nation, you know? I wanted to play Division I school, but when I came here for visitation, I got to like meet all the girls and like play with them and like meet the coaches. I was like, no, that's my place.
Garcia hopes her personal success in breaking the single season digs record will propel the 49ers to team success and a spot in the upcoming Conference USA tournament.